Do you have our quest list? What quest are we doing?
Let's see. We need to kill 10 boars and 10 large bears.
Large bears? What the hell is that? Which ones are the large ones? Did they give specific measurements as to what constitutes a large bear?
We could measure them all, nose to tail, and then kill the 10 largest. Or we could weigh them and then kill the 10 heaviest.
I don't want to spend our whole day measuring bears. Wait, we only have to kill them? We don't have to bring back any bear paws or pungent bear livers or anything like that?
Just says to kill 10 and go back to town.
So let's just go back to town and collect our reward. Look at all these bears. Nobody knows exactly how many are out here. Who's to say we didn't kill 10 of them?
What? But that would be lying. It's morally corrupt.
Are you really concerned about honesty? Or are you just upset because it would mean you don't get to burn stuff?
Burn stuff?
That's what I thought. Let's go. We killed the bears. If you wanted proof, you should have asked for the skins or something.
I don't buy it. I'm not giving you your reward.
What?
Okay, you listen to me very carefully, good sir. If you don't give us our experience and our silver coin, I'm going to turn this establishment into a barbecue restaurant, if you catch my drift.
Ha! You noobs don't scare me.
All right. That's it. Plus 12 intellect.
Which would bring you up to a whopping negative 52 intellect. Zing!
Lila, how much gold do we have?
We? What we? How about how much gold do you have?
One, two, three. No, wait, I already counted that one. Two. I have two coins. Oh. And two buttons, which are round like coins, so they count, right? But the robe is 25 gold! Wait a second. Wait, I'm an all-powerful wizard. I don't have to abide by the rules of the universe. I can cast a spell to duplicate my gold coins. Okay, one. I have one coin. I still need to figure out how to get 24 more.
Well, we could go find a dungeon to crawl. Maybe get some loot to sell.
Oh, that's a perfect idea. Outstanding! Okay, I'll be in that pub over there, so come find me when you get back.
If you want some loot, you're coming with us.
Oh, well, we have four. Should we try to find some more for the group?
It's probably safer to have some extra people. Yeah, we can...
LF2M Dungeon Group PST! What, you had a better idea?
Yeah, we can use the Looking for Group bulletin board. That's what it's there for.
Oh, right.
Well, that was a nice jog back from the spawn point. Thanks. So, are we doing a dungeon? Where's Zeke?
I'm here. Was just practicing my backstab skill.
So, do you have any special skills that you feel would be a benefit to this group?
Well, I'm real good at holding aggro. That's kind of a natural talent, I guess.
I have a sudden, inexplicable urge to attack this man.
Every group should have a bard, and that's what I am, a bard. Johnny the Bard, they call me. My rousing melodies will inspire courage and strength and weaken the most evil of foes.
That was dreadful. Just dreadful. That was probably one of the worst.
Do you play any other instruments besides the piano?
No.
How are you going to bring the piano to the dungeon?
Well, we're gonna need to hire a moving company to deliver it there ahead of us. A week or two to get the appointment, and then it would be delivered between 9 and 5.
Next.
I like tight pants and long walks on the beach. Ooh. Ooh, and...
Next.
My biggest fear, urine. Blood scares me to death.
Next.
In my pants.
Next.
36 double D.
Ooh.
Next.
You should pick me. I am the best candidate for the job. I will work for free and give my cut to that very handsome wizard fellow.
Are you using magic to control him?
You heard him. I'd get a share.
Is this guy unconscious or dead? What are you now, a necromancer?
Okay, this dungeon is pretty tough, so I'm main tank, Lucas is primary healer. Franklin, you can...
Wow, the black guy does die first.
Okay, so you walk into a dimly lit room. In one corner is a chest, and...
Look, a name! He'll have loot, get it!
Oh, fuck. No, I'm just a regular old undead. Nothing special about me at all. You can just bypass us altogether. See? This guy is Lord Johnson. Kill him!
Cool. He had this on him. It's druid only.
Oh, awesome! That will fetch us a great price on the broker. That robe is as good as mine.
Actually, I'm a druid. I could use that. Can I need it?
Okay, then. Let's head back to town.
Oh. Well, now there's only one way to erase this image from my head.
What?
They were sold out of my size, okay? They only had Lady Smalls left.
I never thought I'd say this sentence to my boyfriend, but you look like a slut.
A slut with plus 12 intellect.
Well, if you're going to wear that dress...
Robe! It's a robe!
robe, then you're going to have to shave your legs.
Har, har, har.
Ah, why?